we've got the various dyes set up here. So that one's quite a dark colour. That's a green in there. It's a blue dye, be a kind of a purple dye. And then Kami's got all the paints set up here for the to create the patterns on the eggs. And there's some quail's eggs. We still have the Martinitsa,
red and white.
It symbolises the end of spring, or the arrival of spring.